everyone who was anyone in the Jewish community, and he was probably a premier person in their groupings. He was not overly religious, as far as I could tell, anyhow. To him it was cultural, and perhaps racial, and history, how his people had come, how they lived. I think they went to Shepparton when they first came, and this was important to him. This is what I meant when I said he was a man of his people. He remembered all those roots of being Jewish in Australia, when there weren't that many Jews, and when Jewish people tended to be rather shy about showing themselves. So I think that meant a lot to him.